It means a lot for our volunteers, for our supporters, and our team, who are basically assisting refugees around the world and displaced people with all their heart and compassion. And it's a great honor to be involved in this awards, especially this particular award. It talks about us working together and not dehumanizing fellow human beings who are stranded in refugee camps. So it means a lot. I think when you fight hate, you will get hate. And if you answer hate with hate, you'll spread hate. So we have to believe that understanding, tolerance and love is the only way. So people need to keep their standards. We cannot get involved in answering hate with hate. The challenges in modern day, today, in today's world, are huge. It's very dark, very grim, but there are very good people out there who are doing a fantastic job. And it's great to network together and to be one. So I hope many people will work together to fight hate, and that's the only way we can do it.